also continued to live there 3 more years after he passed on, and then she left the country because there was an overthrow of Dr. Kwame Nkrumah's government. So she left with Dr. Kwame Nkrumah's wife to Egypt and lived there with her till she realized she had breast cancer and traveled to China for treatment. She couldn't get treated, so she wanted to be cremated for her ashes to be brought here to be placed beside her husband. We have the ashes in the box as well. The stools around were given to the Dubois by traditional chiefs when they were alive and they lived here. And also the roofing of this place is that of a spider's web, which represents Dr. Dubois' first 3 initials, W.E.B. Mm-hmm. And also in our local dialect, the spider, which is called the Atlantic, is known to be a very intelligent, smart, and wise creature. So this also depicts that Dr. Dubois was a very smart and intelligent man.
What are these things again? The spider web.
No, the stools.
Oh, the stools.
Yes.
Oh,
okay.
The stools.
I don't know.
And these are just gifts.
These are the best gifts.
Or the painters give back the whole stools.